Just like an onion, our Earth has layers too. We're going to start by exploring the center of our Earth, the core. The core is broken up into two different sections, the inner and outer core. The inner core ranges from 5 to 6,000 degrees Celsius. It's a huge solid metal ball composed of iron and nickel and has a diameter of about 2,500 kilometers thick. Although the temperature is so high, 6,000 times hotter than our atmosphere, and hot enough to make metal melt, the inner core remains solid due to the pressure surrounding it, but some scientists prefer to call it a plasma, acting in a solid state. The outer core is a layer that is liquid and flowing. It is comprised of mostly iron as well as nickel, sulfur, and oxygen. The temperature in this layer ranges from 4 to 6,000 degrees Celsius. The outer core is 5,150 kilometers deep. As the core flows around the center of the Earth, the movement of the metals creates the planet's magnetic field by convection. The magnetic field helps protect us from space weather impacts. The outer core is an excellent conductor and creates the electrical currents that drive the magnetic field. The energy that drives convection is from liquid iron solidifying onto the inner core. Heat energy is released and the heat makes the molten iron in the outer core more buoyant. Warmer fluid spirals upward and cooler solids spiral downward under intense pressure called convection. The Earth's core is fascinating. Although it cannot be studied directly, it can be explored through seismic data, analysis of meteorites, lab experiments, and computer modeling. Next time, we'll venture from the planet's core into the mantle. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube.